Number one, a positive mental attitude. That stands at the head of the list of all of the riches of life. Number two, sound physical health. And number three, harmony in all of your human relations. Number four, freedom from fear. Number five, the hope of future achievement. Number six, the capacity for applied faith. Number seven, a willingness to share your blessings with others. And number eight, to be engaged in a labor of love. Number nine, an open mind on all subjects toward all people. Number 10, complete self-discipline. And there's a whole foundation of philosophy in that one alone. Complete self-discipline. And number 11, the wisdom with which to understand people. And number 12, financial security.